works out. It's all right with me. Do you use both white dice? Is that what the...
Yeah.
Is there a black one? If there is, then we can just throw them both through and, you know, whoever's high dies. If not, we can just... There's a black one. And white. So whenever, you know, then...
Okay, you be black, your checkers are black, so...
Yeah, right, right. Okay.
Okay, we're streaming it out and I'm recording.
Okay.
You can have the recording later.
Thanks, yeah, I'll take a look at the match.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so we don't need these, though, I guess.
No, we don't have them. The cube's not very big. I'll get a bigger cube. Just remember that this is a little better for your video. No, I got that. That'll show up. Yeah, I'll remember to take it. Okay. It doesn't matter who throws them through. Go ahead.
Okay. Okay, good much.
Same. Oh, I like that baffle.
That's what you say now.
Wow, this is my favorite thing ever. Can I buy this? Got something lethal. I forgot something. Maybe. All right. Oh, we need to play with a clock. Get one after this game.
I'm going to drop.
Okay.
So one.
Well, maybe Frank.
I'll go ahead. Frank.
Hi.
It's going to create a problem for the cute girl. Oops.
All right. Used to be there's some clocks that got flat up there. You can just put that. All right. The ones that. You know, actually, technically the baffle box should roll into the outfield anyway. Should we switch them?
Okay, pause that then, I guess.
Okay.
Or maybe it doesn't sit up.
Yeah, it just looks like it. Right, it's probably the best place to put them there anyway. Okay, that'll work. Now we're good?
Okay.
Okay, go ahead. You hit
That's
it.
Fine.
Go ahead. Hit it. Thank you. You beat Karen. I think she beat me 10 out of the last 12 times I played her. But I don't know what it takes to beat her. No idea. Five. I'm smarter than I look.
It's usually a good thing.
Oops, I missed it. The other one's a three. All right. That's for you trading.
If you have not come up and paid and registered, make sure you do so in the next 21 minutes. Thank you.
Don't press the center one again. He resets the whole thing. And then just hit the button. Two sits for a bar.
Take the sign-ups for $25 blitz and 2-point quickies. One more person and a $25 blitz, and one more person and 2-point quickie.
Okay.
Read you both?
Huh?
Read you both? That's what's love. I don't know.
Yeah, read you both.
Thank you. I
I think it appears that's not how this works. That's not how any of this works.
Turn the bar.
Thank you. No, right now I'm doing 120.
Gary Callis, are you in the room? Yeah, he's back there. By Marcy Tozar, over the cover.
Ha,
Thank you. Carrie, please. We need you up here, Carrie.
Yeah.
Andy Vazekas. Print proposal.
Two, four?
Yeah.
Oh, that's me, sorry.
We bought right now, so I'm all good.
I need two more players for a $25 blitz.
Mike Vasilatos, are you in the room?
All right.
Mike Vassalotos. John Klein.
Mike, we.
Need one more player for $25 blitz.
Your mind's on the loose. Registration was over 20 minutes. Well, I would prefer to let you. If just our, just leave it way more likely to get it right there.
Ben, at least mention it.
There's a phone sitting out over there by Art if you don't have your phone. I assume something close by needs to grab it.
I'll get over it.
PJ, yeah, Mr. McCauley.
Since you're
Oh my God. What just happened?
Thank you.
just sitting over there, I think that way.
Six.
All right.
No.
That's what I meant, different stuff. But I think the idea is if you're profitable.
I guess the form like, okay. Start this one.
Four back.
we're about to play. It's a hedge question.
Yeah. You had a lot of checkers on.
Taking signups for $25 blitzes and 2-point quickies.
I'm dreaming and I get tickled by Dougie. That's sick. All right, one. Oh, Jesus. All right, get back over there.
We need three more people for a $25 blitz and two people for a 2-point quickie. One more person for a 2-point quickie.
Thank you. This will be a bad time to roll boxes again.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't, I mean, I'm trying to. So, but I just, if, yeah, yeah, I just, if you have to give whoever that order, you should. All right, yeah, you're welcome.
I don't care.
Yeah.
Taking signups for 2-point quickies and $25 purchases.
Okay, Coach Crawford. Some rolls are better than others.
You have one more person for 2-point quickie.
Sorry.
Much.
That was pretty amazing.
Yeah, that's pretty amazing. It's so strange, Tom, when you get in these games where it's impossible not to leave a shot, then you don't.
Well, you left him one shot, but you didn't take it.
Maybe I was supposed to make it a 3-point.
I agree. I wouldn't have hit it so early either.
Oh, jeez.
Never contained that, right?
No.